here we go with our next episode of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. And we're starting off with a double battle. Or actually, no, it's a single battle, excuse me. It's Camper Anthony and his Pokemon. They did not heal Primplup after we finished getting through those encounters. So let's go ahead and do the super potion real quick. Regular potion on Rosie. Starly. Galactic usually goes first, but if both Pokemon use Quick Attack at the same time, then I think whoever has the higher speed gets priority for that. Yeah, I think that's a tiebreaker for that situation. Bubble Beam. And Chimchar. Alright. Let's keep him plump out here. And at this point, Chimchar should be a Monsterdo, but he chose not to fall, and I don't know why. We may have to take Kadabra out of our party soon, because we're not next level, but one after that, it's gonna reach level 30, which means it's gonna stop obeying. Stop obeying again until we get the. Until we have 4 badges. So. Yeah. And right now we have 2, so. But there is someone. I think. In our own safety, it's gonna give us an egg. The other one exits, so. Kadabra slaughtered. How do we get that egg? Speaking of Kadabra, it's now level 29. Alright, let's go metal off. Obviously with lowered Zubat's attack, but Zubat's inner focus cancels that out. As I've seen a few times already, so. Another Geodude. Alright, we'll give Roselius an action here. Roselia a level up. Sweet scent. No, I don't think we're gonna learn that. Mainly because the 4 moves it has right now are moves that I don't really want to take off of it. Hit. Battle Girl Helen. And you have a Metatite. Alright, Raven. can't get that for now, though. Don't have access to lock on, so we're just gonna have to proceed on one here. And there's a surf area. And there's a couple of little surf ponds here, but again, we don't have access to surf at the moment, so that's not gonna do us any good. What will be good, though, is pecking this with chop out of existence. Or I can just live, whatever works. Rocks that we can get rid of here with the lock smash. Okay, oh. A great one if you're now corners. Alright. So that, as you can see right there, is Cyrcus, who is the head of Team Galactic. We're not gonna battle him right now, of course. That's not until much later. But, let's see what I can get up here. Okay, well, actually, I found a way around the rocks. Just that. Out there is the exit. And, yeah, actually, we'll just go right through here, because there's not much we can do in there right now. Hiker Robert. A Jiffy. For some reason I always hit run. You can't do that from the, can't run away from training battles. Shop not evolving. Like, it's at level 26. Like, it should be evolving at this point. Like, they must have changed it. It's the only reason I can think of for why the shop isn't evolving yet. I'll have to check. For some reason, I got involved in like the early to mid 20s in terms of levels. Oh well. Here, which is a Pokeball. And we have a Metatite that I'm just gonna run away from. Levels up, okay. Level 26 for Murkrow, nice. And finally, Artist William. I think that's our last battle before we enter our home city. Explore Heart Home a little bit.